Stranger charged up to my gates, calling shelter. The light's nearly done, and the wiser man hides when the thunderer comes. And I offered him food as I brought him inside, and I bade my son empty the seat beside mine. But the stranger frowned softly and answered, "Good host, with the blizzard so near, we had better sit close by the hearth fire, hearth fire. In the dark fire, feast fire, play. Here fire, now fire, make the night house fire, bright in your circle of stories and stone. Feast done, the time came for riddles. My bright son sat down in the middle, cried, ask me, I'll answer you, stranger, true, anything a leader of our people should know. He counted the runes, and he spelled out the days, and recited the list of the old father's names. But our guest looked to me when his final turn came. Do you know, son, how man learned to capture and time? The heart fire, friend in the dark fire, guest fire, test fire, game. Pet fire, man fire, play while you can, fire, prison is coming. And I answered at once what my parents had taught me in childhood days. The old father, when his creation was young, came in traveler's guise to teach humans his ways. And he taught us to stand, and he taught us to speak, and he taught how the noble should master the weak. And the fires of Moose Valley snatched from the giants, and used them to banish the yotic defiant. Sighed as he asked, "Are you sure the defiance is gone as you boast?" And quick as a spell, now I heard in the cold crackle words that had always been whispering close. My little one, lick free through the timbers and mist on the children of Jail. You know why your parrot roam free, burning forest through embers. We capture that bird thread whenever you can. Heart fire, friend in the dark fire, hate fire, wait fire, home. Need fire, hear as I bleed fire, stay in your prison of caution and stone. Shock past, and the words wiped away the illusion my sorrow had made, and I faced now the ashes and bone that were all the fire had left of my home. For no roof stood above us, and I was no host, and the sun at my side was mere memory's ghost. And the stranger who huddled where the embers glowed dim said, "Son, you're not first to lose castle and king too. The heart fire, friend in the dark fire, cruel fire, tool fire, grind. Campfire, war fire, rage will be more fire, sealed in your prison of serpents and stone." And the ashes were washed from my eyes, and I saw what had always been plain. The All-Father standing before me, and by him his blood brother's spirit awaken the flame. And I fell to my knees, and I called to him, "Father, I can't understand why you let him live on, for he murdered my son.